Going from a homeless shelter to a project or having to worry about having enough food on the table must have been very difficult. How did you deal with that? Were there any therapeutic ways for you to heal yourself?
I smoked weed, I hung out with the drug dealers and the criminals. And I got...
And that made you feel better?
I was watching porn for my new bitch. She a freak bitch in the spicy shit. He can't live like this. I know that nigga mad, cause he can't live like this. I know that nigga mad, cause his diamonds on my wrist. I know that nigga mad, cause he can't live like this. I know that nigga mad, cause he can't live like this. I know that nigga mad. Tell it on my stomach, feel like I'm TUPAC. Bandana around my head, I feel like I'm TUPAC. Fucking two thots while playing TUPAC. Yeah, I feel like I'm TUPAC. Tatted on my stomach, feel like I'm TUPAC. Bandana around my head, I feel like I'm TUPAC. Fucking two thots while playing TUPAC. Yeah, I feel like I'm TUPAC. Tatted on my stomach, feel like I'm TUPAC. Bandana around my head, like I'm TUPAC. Screaming thug life, fuck a dead cop. Niggas tryna shoot me up like I'm TUPAC. I'ma let them catch me, I carry two Glocks. Bitch, I carry two Glocks, I carry two Glocks. I feel like I'm TUPAC, I feel like I'm TUPAC. I got the juice, like I'm TUPAC. I got all the juice, I feel like I'm TUPAC. I'm the CEO of death row, like I'm TUPAC.